like someone calling you up. Hey, you mind if I do a little shtick before you start the radio show?
Hey, about 5:30, I come in and do like a half hour.
Hey, I can do the weather. You need me to do the weather?
Right. Yeah. That's so funny.
By the way, I want to go on record saying this is the dullest commercial break crew in between. I have never. The radio show is fantastic, and I love coming on it. But, I mean, people wonder what goes on in between. Oh, nothing. My God. Papers are being read. Yeah, heads papers. Are down. Right. Nobody looks up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I went and got some coffee.
Yeah, I know. Right. Thank God. I mean, would it kill somebody to step outside and smoke a joint or something? Let's liven this place up.
Let's do this. Couple bumps of Coke in the bathroom.
If you want to lighten this
place up. Hey, he's talking!
No, if you want to lighten this place up. Pull your pants down and do what you said you did on Marco Beach.
There's no breeze in here.
If you're putting the weight on us, it's all about you and Brian and Brian. Uh-huh. So if you want to liven the place up, that's how you liven the place up for me. You're quiet now.
How old is your kid now?
3.5 months.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oof. Totally different life, right?
Big time, man.
Dude.
It's amazing.
It's crazy, right?
Well, just that she's trying to roll over now. A part of me is jealous because I'm just looking at her like, that's her whole day.
Right.
Just wake up going, I'm going to get some breakfast. Yeah. And then I got to try to roll over to 8 from like 10:30 to 12. Right. Then I'll get some lunch.
Yeah.
We'll try to bang that out again from 2:30 to 4.
Mommy probably try some tummy time a little bit later.
Yeah. It's just amazing, though, that like to have no stress in your life. None. Nothing, man.
None.
And I got a 10.5-month-old, and he's like, why are you quiet? Like, dude, you'll see.
Yeah. Oh, really?
You'll see.
Sleep
you'll see.
She blacks and
yeah.
Oh, man. That's why.